everybody. Welcome back to the channel. This is Steve with Sunlight Prism again. We're up to number 18 on our top 25 countdown. And number 18 this week is The Seekers, I'll Never Find Another You. This is old, from probably the early 60s also. Let's take a listen to these guys. The Seekers were probably the biggest band to come out of Australia all the way up until AC/DC, and that's saying something. Side note, the singer Judith left the group probably at the height of their success, I guess figuring she could do better on her own, and then a few years later they got back together, and I think they even still tour nowadays even though they're really old. She sort of admitted that was a mistake, you know, back when she did it. That was number 18, The Seekers, I'll Never Find Another You. They probably had a bigger hit with Georgie Girl back in that time period, but this has always been my favorite one from them. Anyway, thanks for listening. This is Steve with Sunlight Prison again. Leave a comment, hit the subscribe button. Please hit the subscribe button. And even go to our Patreon page and give a shout out there. And we'll see y'all for number 17. Peace, and everybody be safe.